Hello, and thank you for joining us for this White Rabbit demo. In today's demo, we'll cover what White Rabbit is and what makes it unique. We'll jump into the web UI to show you the settings you have control over, and then we'll show you how White Rabbit can distribute timing information across your network infrastructure with sub-nanosecond accuracy and picosecond-level precision. White Rabbit began as an open-source project in collaboration with CERN, GSI, and other universities and industry partners to create an Ethernet-based time transfer protocol that could achieve sub-nanosecond accuracy. Saffron went a step further to develop an entire suite of White Rabbit time distribution products designed specifically for time-critical infrastructures in the commercial, financial, and defense industries. White Rabbit is a time transfer and synchronization protocol designed to distribute ultra-accurate time and frequency to all the nodes in a network. It uses external time references such as GNSS-based time servers or atomic clocks. In a local area network, White Rabbit enables every node on your network to be synchronized to the exact same time and frequency. With less than a billionth of a second of accuracy, you'll be able to log more discrete timestamps and analyze your data with much greater precision. White Rabbit can also distribute the time signal across metro or wide area networks using fiber optic cables, without losing any accuracy due to the number of hops or the distance. White Rabbit sends the timing information to your network using any of the widely available timing protocols such as PPS, PTP, NTP, or IREG-B. You can configure these timing outputs depending on what your network is currently using as a time signal. Let's look at a typical configuration to show you how you can synchronize your network with higher accuracy. To have the most accurate time information, you'd typically have a time reference device at the top of your network topology. A White Rabbit Z16 is typically used as a grandmaster device, where it will be connected directly to the time reference and act as the initial time distribution appliance. The Z16 will then transfer the timing information to the White Rabbit Zen TPFL acting as a boundary clock. The reason for connecting these two White Rabbit devices together is so you can disseminate the timing information via the White Rabbit protocol, which provides you with optimal performance and sub-nanosecond accuracy timing information. Because White Rabbit is a highly scalable protocol, you will be able to extend the number of nodes in your timing network without affecting the performance. You can then distribute the time directly to your hardware via PTP, NTP, IREG-B, or PPS connections. Or use a switch to fan out the time distribution across the network. And if you're looking to maintain the sub-nanosecond accuracy all the way to your equipment, you can use the White Rabbit High Accuracy Timing IP Core, sometimes referred to as HADI. HADI enables White Rabbit synchronization for FPGA-based devices. This is a great advantage because you can simplify your network, reduce the number of coax cables, and significantly reduce maintenance costs. In the White Rabbit user interface, you have control over a lot of settings, and we'll cover a few here. The White Rabbit section shows you the status of your time signals. Here you can see the device is locked with the time reference and is ready to distribute time downstream to other devices on the network. And in the case that you lose the primary time reference, the user interface will notify you of the fault and will change automatically to a secondary time source. You can add an NTP input, not as a time reference, but to get additional information regarding the time of day. Once you configure that setting, you'll see that this first device is distributing all types of timing information. In the front panel section, you can see visually which interfaces you can configure. In this case, we can configure the SFP Ethernet ports to output the timing information using PTP. There's a lot more you can adjust, but as you can see, the web UI gives you the monitoring capabilities and the control you need to synchronize your network in a simple and user-friendly way. Now that we've seen the management and control interfaces, what are some real-world use cases of White Rabbit time distribution? White Rabbit has been successfully implemented in finance applications like high-speed trading. For example, market-making firms usually have network equipment that is co-located and has to meet MiFID II or FINRA regulations. Because of these data requirements, high-speed trading firms have been thrilled with the accuracy they can achieve with the White Rabbit technology, because it allows them to improve their data analysis and monitor their network in a more precise way. They've also saved on hefty operations costs by using Arista timestamp switches that are now compatible with White Rabbit, thanks to the successful integration of the High Accuracy Timing IP Core, or HADI. White Rabbit is also used in some key defense applications. For the case of multi-static radar systems, the performance of the radar is enhanced by the capability to distribute very accurate and stable timing signals to synchronize each of the multiple transmitter and receiver elements of the system, which are placed at different locations. White Rabbit products can help you meet the most demanding requirements for highly accurate time synchronization. Whether it's a local area network, metro or wide area network, you can count on sub-nanosecond accuracy and picosecond-level precision of the White Rabbit Time Protocol and the Zen Family WR devices to distribute timing information. If you're working with a time-critical infrastructure and you're curious how White Rabbit can deliver timing information to all your distributed equipment with much higher accuracy, don't hesitate to contact us for more information.